So guys, I don't know if you can hear me. We're going to Brighton. We're going off the streets. So guys, stay tuned. Like the video, comment, share, and subscribe. Let's go.
Sat up on the train, staring out the window at the rain. I heard this little lady must have felt the pain. Ask her mum if the blazing sun will ever shine again. I felt ashamed, feel the same, not a mother though. Nah, started to laugh, got her son involved. I mentioned the past like a running joke and told her without all the rain, there's no sun in growth. Close, to everything and nothing. Picture past the honeymoon and bluffing, where the wooden spoon is only cuffing. Short of the discussion, but the roots can't maneuver out of nothing. I've been suffering these dreamy days, remedying lust. Don't hold any memories of us, rather hold you every day until the memories are dust. Yo, we only call the train, cause you know I hate the bus. Never get enough.
Made attempts to crawl away, got away. To exist and had to face something. If everything in yesterday.
They ask about the Bible I was reading. Told them that the title was misleading. Labeled it Jerusalem, but really it's for cooking Middle East. And I could see the mind was changing with the seasons. Shaded for a reason. They would start decreasing. Leaving like the orange in the...
When's the dog of today?
Jake.
Big dog.
I don't even know your role yet, innit?
Exactly. Oh? Hey, they think man's just Lil Spartan. I'm not Lil Spartan today.
Big Spartan today, man.
Big Spartan.
He's handling. He's gonna be bossing you about, man.
Yeah.
You.
That's like laughing about it.
Put in. It was normal. Come out.
Oh, four English breakfast.
What?
Four English breakfast, fam. Double sausage, double bacon, scrambled egg. You know that like the toast done well.
Cumberland sausage.
Rio. You have to get a Rio. It has to be a Rio on a candrink on the side, fam.
Yeah.
It has to be a Rio. It has to be a Rio.
Or fresh orange juice. Like, when I mean fresh.
Bro.
Fresh orange
juice. Well, go on, brother.
Everyone's getting their numbers on the back. Number one. Yes, sir.
You ready? Smash it,
baby. See you back there. 97.
Mine's getting put on right now.
Born in the 80s.
Who's going to win? That's how we do it, cuz.
Alright, cool. So I'm backstage right now. We just ran through everyone's numbers. Number 87 for today. I might put on the GoPro when we're racing. Got Ree in the background. We've got everyone else in the next room. A couple races are going on right now. So yeah, here they are.
And he's back on the bike. Let's go.
Ready to rumble.
Hey, this guy's a joke, man. Look.
Oh, his chain keeps coming off.
He's on like a proper thing on
roadblock. Oh, Baz is back on the bingo.
Yeah, for the fun of it.
Baz Nito.
My friends, we are going to do a raffle over there.
You ready? It's like three names, one at a time.
You ready, Don?
Ree. So now the next two people is who you're doing.
How do you think you're going to do in the race, sir?
I'm not one to talk or, you know, make expectations.
Bro, just know you're up against me, innit, cuz, yeah? Yeah, you're up against me, bro, yeah?
Up against the big sheet.
Big competition, you know.
87! 86!
Yeah.
87! Oh!
Get me.
I'm here for the event.
Oh, here for the event?
Hey, what? You leave your man hanging like that, cuz? Good luck, Holmes.
That's what you call sportsmanship.
Sportsmanship. Andy on the track, and there's your man, Fred.
Hey, this wind is a bit mad, you know.
The two people with the wheels down. Bruv, it's wet, low it, I've got a camera.
Just like that, that was that bad.
Oh, this is it, yeah? I overtook Jake here, just in the hookworms. All I hear, boof.
He pumped it up too much before.
Yeah.
Yo, Blake, you ready? So you know what to do. You can drop it at the pit lane, pick it back up. But start at number one.
Over this corner right here, I nearly dropped it. Like, see the left corner over there?
Yeah.
When you come around here, that I nearly dropped it. That was Pete. You see the wheel going out. And then on the last straight here, you see the whole bike go sideways or something like that. All right, cool. Let me speak after and we'll watch this one. After that straight in slow motion right now, while I'm talking, you can see the whole bike go whoop, whoop, whoop. And then this zigzag here, I've done it nicely on the first one. On this last one here, I couldn't bring it across, so I had to kind of go wide. So that, but then he didn't get the wind that I got in it, so then he just kind of like, you know what I mean? And then I was closely at the end, nearly touched him. You might see it slow-mo like here somewhere. I was like,
with the fade, not 92.
Yeah, of course.
Go!
Hit all those.
And then lifted it off to the side.
The line, the line carries on, that counts.
Yeah,
you said the line.
You guys can go all the way to where the line starts dotting.
What happened to you?
Obstruction.
I had a puncher, man.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, so
and then me?
So we just got done with the no front wheel race. I'm happy with the position I came in today. I didn't come last, you know what I'm saying?
So sick.
First up, the women's fixed trip. In third place,
representing that long team name that I'm not going to say, Kitty Dennis. Really in second place, representing the same silly team, Joe Smith.
Yeah! And the baby is active.
And in first place,
different kind of band.
Look, Michelle. Yeah.
Hey, Fred.
I thought. What did I...
Hey, Fred. Your prediction was right, cousin.
What did I tell you?
It actually was.
See that training thing?
You know,
isn't it? It's not from here, you know. That's personal, you know. It's not a game.
Hey,
and the result show.
Yeah, come on. She weren't playing about, bro.
And she got the baby.
Yeah, look, this guy looks different. This, I never even eat. Oh, they get money as well.
Yeah, that's what they win.
Oh, I
never knew. Winning first place, winning the elimination, winning the points race.
Yeah, look at him. We got. What's his name? He looks like a rapper. Tom. He looks like a rapper. Big RJ. Big RJ.
Big RJ.
Big RJ White.
He's cold. I don't
know. He's fast, bro.
I'll take that.
Jesus! Come on, man, bro! Hey, Strawberry Blonde!
Yeah, yeah. Second place, RJ!
RJ! Yeah, yeah! Hey, RJ, you know you took my spot, innit, cuz? Hey, RJ, you took my spot, cuz!
And in first place, Jake.
Hey, Jake! Hey! Hey! Stop winning! Hey, the next kid is a man! Hey, Strawberry!
Hey, Lee!
That's Jake, yeah? Hey, Jake! Hey, Jake!
Get your jersey on. Hey!
Hey, fuck Jake!
I listen to him!
I've got to get you back, cuz!
I hear you
saying
that, brothers.
Oh,
shit.
Wait, Jay, that looks a bit tight for you, cuz. Looks a bit tight, bro.
Going into it, I'm
watching. I know you're smoking, but I'm behind the scenes.
Thank you.
It's a sale as well, you know that.
Hey,
shit. I'm just too fucking
fast. Too fast. Exactly.
Huh? Work was there. No, it was a sick day though. Actually, an amazing day. I want to thank everyone that come down. The vibes is unreal. The opportunity for these young people is unreal. And yeah, it's just a great. I don't even know what else to say. And I've talked to you a bit too much today.
Fucking
hell, yeah, Alvin. That was good. Memories of us, rather holding into the memories of the dust. We only call it a train because you know I hate the bus. Never get enough. Born and raised, made attempts to crawl away.